Thank you. Come on. Build your side of bed. The covers were still warm where you'd been laying.
Down below, the living doing the Oh, Well, Jay hasn't figured out what he wants to do yet, so I think I'm going to take this opportunity to tell you all a story. Thank you very much. It seems there was this hunter. He was out in the woods and he was hunting for, well, he saw, what he saw was a deer, a buck with a big rack and all that kind of stuff. And so he aims his gun, fires, and shoots the deer, brings it down, and he goes and gets it and throws it over his shoulder and starts heading on out of the woods. And on his way out of the woods, just as he was about to get to the clearing and to his pickup truck and drive on home, he runs across none other than the game warden. Game warden says, "Hey man, you're busted. I got you. You're poaching." And the guy says, "How's that?" And the game warden says, "Well, you got a deer on your shoulder." And the guy says, "What deer? Oh, get off!"
Bye.
chill. Mama told the sailor,
thank you.
you. We're going to take a short break. We'll be back in just a few minutes.